Every woman lied when they came forward to hurt my campaign.
Donald Trump, in his own Gettysburg address, promised Saturday to sue every woman who accused him as a sexual predator in recent weeks. He added that it was a total fabrication, the events never happened, and that all of the liars will be sued after the election is over. He also hinted that Hillary's campaign may have had something to do with his female accusers.
It was probably the DNC and the Clinton campaign that put forward these liars with their fabricated stories.
The billionaire developer made his vow in the same Pennsylvania town where President Lincoln delivered his historic Gettysburg Address on November 19, 1863, and even referenced his GOP predecessor.
President Lincoln served in a time of division like we've never seen before. It is my hope that we can look at his example to heal the divisions we are living through right now.